Financial inclusion matters so that people are able to live their financial best.
It matters because every Australian deserves to not be excluded.
When circumstances change,
it shouldn't be only the privileged have access to financial products.
It's really important that financial inclusion is there
to deliver growth and opportunity to everyone.
Everybody should be able to live their financial best.